divide 162 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 162 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2. So we should take two numbers, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s, 16. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s, 2. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.